The next speaker inscribed on my list is the representative of Japan. I invite him to take a seat at the council table. I give the floor to the representative of Japan.
Mr. President, my delegation made a statement on this item at the first meeting on Friday of last week. We are compelled, however, to make this urgent intervention in light of the extremely regrettable attitude of the Soviet Union following the shooting down of a Korean aircraft. As my delegation has already made clear at the Security Council meeting on 2nd September, after thoroughly examining the available data, the government of Japan is convinced that Korean Airlines Flight 007 was shot down by a missile fired by a Soviet jet fighter off the shore of Sakhalin near Khyber Island on September 1st. But despite our repeated demands, the Soviet Union has not admitted that the Korean Airlines aircraft was shot down by a Soviet fighter plane, and it has failed to offer a satisfactory explanation based on concrete data to the countries concerned, including Japan, of what actually took place. Moreover, the Soviet Union has not replied in a responsible manner to Japan's repeated requests that it cooperate in search operations. This failure to respond constitutes a disregard of humanitarian principles and a violation of the Chicago Convention on International Civil Aviation. Furthermore, the Soviet Union, through TASS, its official press agency, has been trying to shift its responsibility to other countries, including Japan, by distorting the facts and falsely denying that it bears any responsibility at all for the downing of the plane. In so doing, it totally disregards the feelings of the bereaved families of the passengers aboard the Korean aircraft and is grossly offensive to the sentiments of the people of all the countries concerned. This Soviet attitude is utterly deplorable and should be strongly denounced. Under these circumstances, the Japanese government decided to make public the evidence it has obtained in order to prove to the world that the Korean aircraft was in fact shot down by a Soviet fighter plane. The Japanese government has presented the evidence to the Security Council through the United States of America, which is a member of the Council, so as to contribute to fair discussions of the matter in the Council.